That was epic. I think that's probably the most exciting thing I've ever seen, literally, ever.
And that landing burn has started.
Both boosters looking to be on track towards their respective landing
zones.